Hey everyone, welcome to Emerson Independent Video's general meeting for spring 2021. We are the largest student-run production company in the country, and we produce different kinds of projects every semester. I'm the general manager, Mike DePalma.
And I'm the deputy general manager, Mallory Baracco. This semester, we have 18 great projects that you have the opportunity to work on. Our EPs have been hard at work and are ready to get started.
Before we show you the lineup, we also want to mention that we are hiring a secretary for the board, as well as assistant roles for other members of the board. If you are interested in any of these positions, make sure to check our Facebook page and MConnect for more details.
Now we're going to pass it on to our unit manager, Mariana, with information about workshops and non-tuition credit.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mariana Franco, and I am EIV's new unit manager. On the EIV board, I'm in charge of creating and finding hosts for workshops and overseeing non-tuition credit. I'm going to be talking a little bit about what the non-tuition credit policy is and what the policy entitles. So, in order to get non-tuition credit, you have three options. If you work on at least one EIV production or attend and host at least three EIV workshops while doing the production, you'll be able to receive non-tuition credit. Another option is if you don't work on an EIV production and attend or host five EIV workshops, you are eligible for the credit as well. And lastly, if you attend five of our development meetings for your production, you'll be able to receive the credit as well. Now, I'm going to be talking a little bit about the workshop form and what that is. So about a week before each month begins, you will be receiving an email with the workshops available for the upcoming month. All you have to do is fill out basic information like your Emerson email, ID number, year of graduation, and you would check off what workshops you will be able to attend. Additionally, if you want to receive this non-tuition credit, you will have to go to register.emerson.edu and register for the course number VM347 if you want to receive your credit for the semester. If you have any other questions or you're interested in hosting one of our workshops this semester, please reach out to unit@eivtv.org. Now I'm going to pass it on to Rachel Gallarello from Development.
Hi, my name is Rachel, and I am EIV's Director of Development. If you're wondering how to transform your original ideas from a thought into a pitch and all the way into a production, then the Development Program is right for you. Here at the Development Department, there are sessions held once a week dedicated to teaching you about all the elements that go into producing student work and pitching to EIV. Most importantly, you'll have the opportunity to workshop your ideas and gain personalized feedback. Not only will you gain valuable producing knowledge, but you may also be eligible to receive a non-tuition credit for your attendance. If you want to learn more about the Development Program, please attend our general orientation on Thursday, January 28th at 7 p.m. Additionally, during hiring weekend, we are currently looking for co-directors and an assistant. If you have producing experience and you're interested, please send your resume over to development@eivtv.org. Feel free to contact me with any questions. Hope to see you there.
Hello, he is James Scott.
And he is Ben Bernard.
And we are the executive producers of the upcoming EIV short film, A Long Time Coming.
A Long Time Coming is an intimate character drama that draws its inspiration from films like Marriage Story, Annie Hall, Lady Bird, and the Before Trilogy. Set amongst the backdrop of the early pandemic, a chance encounter sees our protagonist, Amelia, reunited with her ex-boyfriend, Oliver.
This is a film about lost people living in uncertain times. Our characters have to face a hostile economy, a job market that's tough to get into, and a deadly and isolating pandemic. And as we all know, these issues don't just apply to these characters in this story, they apply to every single one of us. Anybody who was in college at this time went through these events together, and this film needs to reflect that.
For that reason, Ben and I are looking for a diverse, passionate, motivated, and intuitive group of filmmakers and performers who will help us breathe life into this story.
We are hoping to attract people who will put themselves into their work. Even though James and I wrote the story, it doesn't belong to us, it belongs to everybody. and a dedicated cast and crew will help ensure that that relatability gets to everybody and doesn't just represent the worldview of two writers.
We are looking to cast three roles, Amelia, Oliver, and Lucy.
For our on-set crew, we are looking to hire a director of photography, assistant camera, gaffer, sound recordist, and production designer.
For our post-production team, we are looking for an editor, colorist, sound designer, and composer. In addition to those roles, we are looking for a social media marketing manager.
If you are interested in coming aboard, we have an Instagram where we frequently post updates, we have character and crew descriptions, as well as sides for our actors. And to sign up for our hiring weekend, snap a pic of this QR code right here.
Ben and I are counting on you to make this story special, so please come out for it. We would love to see you hiring weekend. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rachel, creative EP and writer-director of The Sun Comes Up. The Sun Comes Up is a short film, sort of an older coming of age about Jordan, a college senior who, following her mother's sudden death, comes to terms with the flawed and complicated relationship they had while pursuing a new romance.
Hi, I'm Ben. I'm the tech EP and the DP of The Sun Comes Up, and we're really excited for an on-set experience full of good work, fun work, and hard work.
Hello, I am Leela, the logistical EP for the show. We are looking to hire the following crew, and we're looking to cast the roles of Jordan, Delilah, and Trevor. Because Jordan and Delilah are a couple, we are interested in actors who are already a couple, who are in the same circles, though we're still looking for anyone else to come out for these roles as well. For our casting, we are looking for a self-tape or a prepared monologue for a Zoom interview. Please scan our QR code below for our interview times as well as our application. And for more updates and information, please follow us on our social medias at thesuncomesup.eiv. And thank you so much, and we can't wait to see you guys.
Hello, I'm Patty, and I'm creative EP for The Dish.
I'm Ron, and I'm the technical EP for The Dish.
Hi, my name is Mary, and I'm the logistics executive producer on The Dish.
The Dish is an entertainment news show, so think kind of like gossip, but it also has some sitcom elements and discussion, and we came up with those ideas last semester because, well, The Dish is EIV's longest running show, but as the longest running show, it needed a little bit of renewal. So all of the EPs here have been like thinking about new ideas for it. We have all been on it before. This, in fact, was the first EIV show that I joined, so I'm so happy to be here right now. But it is new for all of us, and we really need you to come join our team. And there's so many fun and perks that come with being part of The Dish. For example, we're gonna be having workshops, so that's how the talent is gonna be writing kind of like their own stories, and they're gonna develop how they wanna do it, and it's gonna be pretty fun.
This semester, we are hiring these crew members, and the crew will rotate. So if you absolutely hate being behind a camera, or if you dread the teleprompter, I promise you we'll find you something else to do. And as for talent, we are hiring three in-studio correspondents and one person on the street correspondent. Just like the crew, these will rotate. We are asking everyone who plans to come out to be a correspondent, make sure you have a writing sample ready to submit, because every correspondent will be writing most of their own material.
Our meetings and writing workshops will be taking place on Fridays. And we'd like to thank EIV for having us on, and we hope to see you all at hiring weekend. Thank you.
Have you ever been at your six-year-old brother's outdoor birthday party and your parents don't know what six-year-olds like other than Fortnite, so they hire a clown who's really just a 35-year-old man in face paint, but your little brother doesn't care because he's too busy shoving crayons up his nose. So you're just sitting there on a bench in the world's saddest gazebo, watching a grown man contort balloons into animal shapes, even though all the kids are asking for balloon swords to beat each other with. So finally, the clown man gives in and makes a balloon sword, but right as he's about to hand the balloon sword to one of the six-year-olds, a goose swoops in and he bites the hand of the clown, making him release the balloon sword, and then the goose picks up the balloon sword, and then he starts hunting down all the other six-year-olds at the party? Has this ever happened to you? If this has happened to you, you should go out for You Silly Goose. It's a great show. More information to follow.
Hello, everyone. This is You Silly Goose, and I'm Ben Spaeth, the creative EP.
I'm Tristan Pond, the co-logistics EP.
I'm Tim Kozichko, the other co-logistics EP.
And I'm Jackson Stuckey, the tech EP.
All right, a little bit about You Silly Goose. It is a single cam situational comedy in which Jamie's plans for his junior year at Emerson take a turn when a man dressed as a goose accidentally ruins his social and academic life. And the shooting dates are March 12th to March 14th and April 2nd to April 3rd. So make sure your calendar is clear for those dates if you are interested in auditioning or being part of the crew.
All right, on to cast hiring. So these are the roles that we're looking for. Auditions will take place on Zoom on January 29th. Scan this QR code to sign up and email us for sides.
These are the positions we'll be hiring for crew. We're open to hiring people of all skill levels, so just come to set ready to learn. Virtual crew hiring is the 30th of January, so please come out.
Once again, this is our information for our virtual hiring weekend. If you're interested in auditioning or interviewing, just scan the QR code right below for it. And if you have any questions about those times, just email us at goose@eivtv.org. And we are also doing a fundraiser with Blaze Pizza on February 15th, so make sure to go support us then and there. We have two social medias set up, one on Facebook and one on Instagram, and their QR codes will link you right to them if you want to see behind-the-scenes information and such. And we also have merch coming out soon, so look forward to that. Thank you for coming. We're excited to see you there.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Megan Montminy, and I'm the writer and creative VP for Mr. President.
Hi, I'm Angelo Cagnina, and I'm the logistics EP for Mr. President.
Hi, I'm Trevor Yost, and I'm the technical EP for Mr. President.
Mr. President is a mockumentary sitcom in which all goes wrong when an eccentric and self-absorbed class president attempts to rally a ragtag group of misfit class officers in order to throw the best Halloween bash Hinderville High has ever seen. Will they be able to throw a successful bash in the midst of a pandemic?
If I'm being honest, I'm not even worried about it.
For crew, we are hiring a director of photography who will also serve as a DIT, two production designers, one key grip who will also serve as a gaffer, three associate producers, two head editors, two assistant editors, one marketing manager, and a two-person marketing team. For cast, we have Charles Number Two. Charles Number Two is the replacement for Charles, the lovable class treasurer who is currently being quarantined after being exposed to COVID. Charles Number Two only has a few lines and mainly uses facial expressions and hand gestures to express himself. Then we have Sasha. Sasha is the talented and blunt captain of the Hinderville High dance team. Sasha and Mr. President have had an ongoing rivalry that ends up creating conflicts in episode two. You don't have to be a dancer to audition for this role, but you definitely can be too. Then we have a few extra positions available. These include things like being backup dancers to Sasha's crew or just being a high school student.
We will be filming two episodes of Mr. President this semester, so we have two shooting weekends. Those will be March 6th and 7th and March 20th and 21st, so be sure to save those dates.
This QR code will lead to signups for hiring weekend. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us via email at mrpresident@eivtv.org. Additionally, we encourage you to follow our Instagram because all this information is posted there as well.
If you want to be part of a fun, lighthearted, and whimsical project, then Mr. President is for you.
We hope to see you hiring weekend.
everyone. My name's Hannah, and what you just watched was the intro to The Box Score, which is EIV's only sports show and one of the longest running shows on EIV. Now, The Box Score is a sports analytics show, but it's a lot more than just analytics. We like to go in depth with discussion, analysis, debate, everything you could possibly think of, and present it in a really fun manner that goes beyond just play-by-play and game stats. Listed here are our talent requirements. If you would like to come out for on-camera talent, definitely come with a resume and also be ready to possibly show us some of your work. If you have a reel or anything you've written, anything that you're really proud of that shows your personality, we'd love to take a look. Here are our crew positions. It's basically everything that you need to make up a typical in-studio show. Again, bring a resume. If you have no experience, we'd also love to hear from you as well. We love people that are ready to learn. If any of this sounds interesting to you, we'd love to see you at hiring. Here is the QR code, which will take you straight to our Zoom meeting room. The weekend is the 29th through the 30th. And if you'd like to set up a specific time to meet with us, definitely send us an email. And we are so excited to hear from you, and we'll see you at hiring.
Hello. If you're getting this, it is day 39 of the zombie apocalypse. I've had to lock myself in the bathroom to survive. My mom died like 6 days ago. I had to eat her. A baby stole my sock. I've been walking around without a sock. Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, but Brandon, what are you guys doing?
I'm on a Zoom call. What are you doing?
What do you mean? What do I mean? There's zombies, Brandon.
Kevin, there's no zombies. We're just making a zombie musical for EIV.
Oh. Hello, I'm Kevin Desnoyers. I am the creative EP and director of CODA.
Hi, I'm Ava Stracha, and I am the logistics EP for CODA.
Hey, I'm Brandon DeFady, and I'm the technical EP for CODA.
So, imagine a world where there's a zombie apocalypse, and there's only one way to survive. You have to sing.
CODA follows Ash and Richard, two ex-lovers, as they journey to find Ash's sister Dakota. Together, they have to put their past behind them and sing, dance, and fight their way to survive the apocalypse. We will be shooting the weekends of March 27th, 28th, and April 10th and 11th.
For crew listings, we're looking for a musical director, studio producer, director of photography, who will also serve as a camera and DIT, production designer, lighting and key grip as one job, script supervisor. We're looking for 4 electronic music producers, a sound engineer, makeup director, 2 editors, a visual effects editor, marketing assistant, and a graphic designer.
At the audition, we'll be looking to cast the roles of Ash and Richard.
Auditions for cast are Friday, January 29th, with callbacks on January 31st. Crew hiring will take place on January 30th and 31st. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to coda@eivtv.org.
We hope to see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Do you like cake? Do you feel the need to constantly be in a relationship and overall have self-destructive behaviors? Then what we'll be cooking up for you today is perfect. Hi, I'm Ari, and I'm the logistical executive producer for the film, But I Made Cake. So me and my colleagues are gonna tell you a little about our short film, which is an experimental film combining elements of romantic drama and body horror.
The film opens to the heartbroken Sabrina cleaning up the remains of her last relationship as she starts her search for a new one. After matching with the love of her life on an online dating app, she quickly becomes infatuated with the new romance. Through the visual symbolism of mutilating and baking herself into a cake, she puts every part of herself into the relationship and destroys herself in the process. Once the relationship fails, she is left to eat the cake, reclaiming the parts of herself that she lost. Through the imagery of body horror juxtaposed with the aesthetics of love, this film explores what it's like to use relationships as a coping mechanism and strives to point out the necessity of self-love. In regards to casting, we are looking to cast the character of Sabrina, who is a young woman that idealizes love and obsesses over relationships. She does this in an attempt to cope with her self-hatred.
The film is set to shoot on March 12th to 14th, and we are looking for the following crew positions.
Head of Marketing, Production Assistants, Assistant Director, Script Supervisor, Director of Photography, Assistant Camera, Production Sound Mixer, Production Designer, Set Decorator, Set Dresser, Prop Master, Hair and Makeup Artist, Costume Designer, SFX Supervisor, SFX Makeup Artist, Gaffer, Best Boy Electric, Key Grip, Best Boy Grip, Editor, Assistant Editor, Colorist, Sound Designer, Composer, and a VFX Supervisor. We are looking for passionate individuals who are eager to be a part of the team, so follow us on our Instagram at @ButIMadeCake_Film for more information about this project, and keep an eye out for our hiring weekend.
There's a place that exists in every building, no matter how many stories high. It's a place between the known and unknown, between the real and the surreal. In this place, we can learn to see the world from a new lens. Our eyes are no different than a camera. We can change our perspective and angles to see worlds we never knew existed. On this floor in my classroom, we'll explore the depths of the human mind. As we dig deeper into the ego and what challenges it faces, you'll begin to train your own lenses to see the world differently. So stay aware and ready yourself for the chilling series of lectures and stories that are going to take place right here on floor 13.
Hi, everyone. We're the EPs of Floor 13.
Floor 13 is a horror, sci-fi anthology series that's inspired by shows like The Twilight Zone or Black Mirror or Goosebumps. We have three episodes. They're all pretty cool. The first one follows two girls who are trapped in a room being observed. The second episode follows a med student who develops godlike powers. And the third episode takes place in a world where sleep has been privatized.
We are hiring a full narrative crew and 10 characters. And we're really just looking for enthusiastic, hardworking people who love the genre as much as we do and are willing to work hard in these crazy times to make this awesome project.
Totally. And our shooting dates are February 27th and 28th, March 6th and 7th, and March 20th and 21st.
So come out for Floor 13. Scan this QR code and follow our Instagram at Floor13EIV.
We'll see you at hiring.
Thanks, guys.
Folks say that you found someone new to do the things I used to do for you. Just call my name, I'm not ashamed. I'll come running back to you. Can't sleep at night, I can't eat a bite. When you were mine, I didn't treat you right. Just call my name, I know I'm not ashamed. I'll come running back to you. Just like a king, I've lost everything. I sit all alone on my own. I've got my pride, but deep down inside, yours alone.
Hi, my name is Lily Sexton.
And I'm Chris Black. We are the executive producers for Emerson's only trivia show, Common Sense.
Common Sense is a lively game show meant to test contestants' general knowledge and basic life skills. It's full of questions that you should probably know the answers to.
But enough talking about the show. Let's play it. Kinda. We're going to play a mini version of the game right here. So now, from her Piano Row dorm room, here is Lily Sexton.
Hello, and welcome to Common Sense. I'm your host, Lily, but that's only until we hire one of you for hiring a host, 9 contestants, and a full studio crew. For all of these positions, no experience is necessary. Our biggest goal is to make sure this is a fun learning environment. So for this mini version of the game, we're going to show you some questions. You'll have 3 seconds to think about the answers, and you'll see how you do. So the first question is, how do you spell restaurant? That's time. The correct spelling is R-E-S-T-A-U-R-A-N-T, restaurant. Next question is, what is Queen Elizabeth's last name? 3 seconds, players. And the correct answer is Windsor. So the third and final question we have for you today is, how can you work on Emerson College's newest game show, Common Sense? I'm not going to give you 3 seconds for this one. The answer is, hiring weekend is from January 29th to 31st. For more information, including Zoom links and our Doodle calendar, you should check out our social media.
And that is the show. It's going to be a blast, but we need your help getting the word out, writing the clues, and even working in the studio. If you're not sure a position you want, you can come out to hiring and we can help figure that out with you. If you want to work with us, we want to work with you.
If you have any questions, you could either shoot us a DM on Facebook or Instagram, or you could email us at commonsense@eivtv.org. I know the show is going to be a lot of fun, so I hope to see you there.
Hello, I'm Madison Goldberg. Welcome to EIV Evening News. We begin with tonight's top stories.
Joseph R. Biden Jr. was elected 46th President of the United States on Saturday.
The Los Angeles Lakers are NBA champions.
The confirmation hearings for President Donald Trump's Supreme Court nominee Amy Coney Barrett began Monday.
Matthew McConaughey and the cast of Dazed and Confused were reunited for a table read last night that can only be described as being all right, all right, all right.
5 of Mike Pence's aides have tested positive for COVID-19.
Hi, I'm Ella Ward. I'm a sophomore journalism major, and I'm the content EP.
Hi, I'm Daniela Salazar. I'm a junior BMA major, and I'm the logistics EP.
Hi, I'm Grace Toomey. I'm a second year BCE major, and I'm the technical EP. Evening News is your classic nightly news broadcast. We cover local, national, and international news, as well as sports, politics, and entertainment.
This semester, we're also adding 2 segment teams to make local packages to incorporate into the show.
This would be a great fit for anyone with a passion for current events that would like to get a more hands-on experience producing broadcast news.
This semester, we're hiring all positions for your average full studio crew. We ask you to bring a resume with you to your hiring time slot so we get to know a little bit about your background. However, no previous experience is required, just a willingness to learn.
We're also looking to hire 1 anchor at the desk, 3 correspondents for sports, entertainment, and politics, and 2 field correspondents to create packages with a segment team. All talent will be expected to write and pitch their own stories, so we'd love it if anyone coming out would bring 1 of their previous written readers for hiring. But if you don't have anything written, just come with 2 to 3 story pitches.
Again, no previous experience required. To sign up for a hiring weekend time slot, scan the QR code or go to the website on the PowerPoint. We're excited to work with you this semester, and we hope to see you during hiring weekend.
Hi, everyone. My name is Maeve Huttner. I'm the creative producer for Benevolence.
I'm Trinity, and I'm a logistics producer for Benevolence.
I'm Mark Fitch, and I'm the technical producer for Benevolence.
And so what Benevolence is, we're a science fiction thriller short film. For a little synopsis, it's basically about a society that sacrifices its population to this creature called the Leviathan in order to maintain peace and achieve freedom. And then we follow the life of an everyday citizen who finds out what it means to be a sacrifice for the greater good. And for context, we're kind of describing it as The Lottery meets 1984.
And so for our crew hiring, we're just hiring pretty much a full narrative crew, except for a director and an editor. And for our crew calls, on Saturday, January 30th, we're having crew calls from 10 to 6. And then on Sunday, January 31st, we're having crew calls from 10 to 5:30.
And for cast, we're looking for 3 main roles. We have 2 men and then 1 woman. We're kind of looking for like an older look for this cast. So 20 to 25, or if you look 20 to 25. And then the shoot dates are March 27th through the 28th and April 2nd through the 23rd. And then this is the QR code for our sign up genius for casting. And then the casting will all be done Friday, January 22nd from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. And then if you can't make these dates, just email us and we can sort something out.
If you have any questions, you can reach out to us. You can either DM us on Instagram at benevolence_EIV, or you can email us at benevolence@EIVTV.org.
Yeah, we're looking forward to seeing everyone come out. We hope we see you guys. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's just dive right in. In the words of Deathly Closet Vice President Mike Pence, the climate is changing, and I welcome you to your newest source of comedic news, The Timeline, where smart, funny, informed, and a diverse group of liberal arts students with a common trait of disappointed parents. In other words, the electoral system is trash. Now you can be fashionable, trendy, and achieve your activist aesthetic for Instagram clout. So, Lex Luthor, Columbus, love The Timeline.
I'm Emily, I'm the technical EP.
I'm Hannah, and I'm the aesthetics EP.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and I'm the content EP. And our show, The Timeline, is a satirical news and research-based studio show inspired by late-night talk shows aimed at highlighting the most relevant national topics of discussion each week.
Yeah, so we are hiring a ton of positions this semester. We're hiring a full studio crew. Including a broadcast director. So there is a ton of opportunities, whether you've been in the studio before or if you're a total beginner.
We're also hiring a production designer, art team, and a graphics designer.
In addition, I will be the head writer for the show, and we'll be hiring a group of talented writers to both focus on research and comedy writing for the show.
So we have a ton of positions open, no matter what year you are or what major you are. So just scan the QR code on the screen. That'll link you to a Google Sheets. And then all you have to do is add your name into the time slot you want and come to our hiring. In addition, we are also going to be hiring a brand new host for this season of The Timeline. If you want to audition, scan that same link for the same sign-up sheet. Sign up for host hiring on Friday the 29th. And click the link on the first page of the sign-up sheet to access the audition materials, and feel free to put your own spin on the monologue provided. Follow us on social media for more information, updates, and fun new content.
Hey guys, I'm Pablo Rodriguez, the logistics producer for Russian Roulette. I'm here with Tyler Bishop, our writer, director, and creative VP, as well as Julia De La Fontaine, our tech EP. And today, of course, we want to talk about Russian Roulette Project, which talks about an interview with a former Russian ballerina who uncovers a startling piece of her history as she unveils her dark past to the world. It's kind of this modern-ish Soviet-like noir.
For casting, we're casting three parts and the first one is young woman Natalia, the younger version of the Russian ballerina. And she's going to be dancing. So for Natalia, we would like you to submit a video of a classical ballet combination prior to your audition. Send it to the email on the slide. And come to the audition prepared with a short monologue that showcases your nonverbal acting skills, since this is a non-speaking role. The second part is Anastasia, who is Natalia's best friend. And the third part is Alexander Johnson, who is Natalia's lover. So for Anastasia and Alexander, please come prepared with a short monologue that shows off your nonverbal acting skills, as these are also non-speaking roles.
So regarding crew positions, we will be hiring cam op, a gaffer, which we hope has theater experience as we will be shooting in a theater, a sound recordist, key grip, editor, assistant editor, APs, art team, and a couple PAs. So if you're interested, please come out. We would love to have you in our crew.
Can't wait to hear from you guys.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For, Season 3. Here we go. I'm Trey. I'm the creator and executive producer. I've been doing this for 3 semesters now. I'm not alone. Alyssa Laura will be our other executive producer this season. Grace Goodell created the show with me, and she will be producing from afar. So if you don't know, I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For is an anthology romantic comedy series. It's high schoolers, sometimes college. It's funny, and we have 6 episodes. They're around 10 minutes each. And yeah. If you haven't seen our other episodes, we have produced a bunch of episodes. So we had 2 our first season, and 6 our second season. This is our lineup for this season. Our whole thing is that we have a bunch of different people work. Each episode is a new director and a new writer. For a crew call, we have our hiring 4 directors of photography, 3 to 6 sound recordists, 3 to 6 editors, 1 special effects makeup artist, and 1 production designer that will be working remote, but we'll be working with all episodes. And we'll do a lot of costume stuff too, and working with all our directors. So you'll be working on for sound recordists and editors, you'll either be working on 2 episodes or 1 episode or maybe 2, you know. You can check out our website. It has all the information you will need. IStillHaven'tFound.com. Check out our Instagram, IStillHaven'tFound_TV. And click the QR code to sign up for an interview on January 30th. Yep.
It takes an ocean and a moon just to erase footprints in the sand.
Good evening, music fans. Here we are at Philharmonic Hall in New York Mills, Minnesota. It's a beautiful night for a concert. There's not a cloud.
From the musician whose melody we played for the last time, the childhood friend who slipped in the cracks of a climb. Do you remember this melody?
Please just tell me what's going on. There's so...
Do you remember me? Choir of crickets singing behind your swollen eyes and in the burning embers of dreams and fireflies.
Shot at the story, and I'm asking you for your help to make some amazing memories and make some monsters. So, let's make some monsters.
Yeah, my name is James. I'm the creator of this show. These are the acting roles. Mike, Aki are the 2 main leads. Monsters might be a thing if you're into, like, getting into character as that kind of villainous thing. Ultimately, it's a story of coming of age and conquering fears. And these are the 2 crew roles. Please come out for them. The creative drive behind this team is amazing. I love it. Especially if you're a VFX artist, 2D animator, digital artist. Oh, it's going to be great. Follow us on Insta. Do it.
All our productions this semester are going to have so much fun, and I know our producers can't wait to get started. Just a quick reminder, our hiring weekend is this upcoming Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, where you will have the chance to go out for all the projects you just saw. If you have any questions, feel free to email me at gm@eivtv.org, and I'll be happy to answer them. Thank you so much for sticking around and watching our general meeting. We hope to see you at hiring weekend.